在英国首都伦敦 Quote Jesus 耶稣箴言机构的发起人哈沃德·康德透过一系列的广告活动向人们分享耶稣基督的话语。他们在穿梭伦敦街头的100辆公车上刊登耶稣说的话。康德相信这些经文能够回应英国脱欧带来的政治动荡。他2年前领受神的呼召，要为这个国家带来影响。
The Lord really very clearly gave me the instructions to put the scriptures of Jesus Christ onto London buses. Now, it's a crazy idea in the natural, but I thought it was a brilliant idea. So I said to the Lord, "That is fantastic." And within 3 weeks, it was amazing how.To be thrust into a new ministry that only 3 weeks later, it was already on the London buses, we were having the scriptures of Jesus Christ. Some
people. 伦敦街头的行人怎么看待这些耶稣箴言的海报呢？
These particular buses in London that we have scriptures of Jesus Christ on them, how do you feel about that? Do you think it's relevant?
So much. Yes.
Believing God helped us all. Jesus died for us on the cross, so.We should do it.
I think it's fine. I mean, people can have what they want on the buses, so yeah.
It's very good idea for the tourists.
康德表示，这些经文已经对许多生命带来重要的属灵影响，包括一位曾经酗酒的人。
He would attend a church in his lunchtime in the city here, and he would go in there and pray to God.And say, Lord, help me. I want to change my life, but I don't know. I don't know whether you're really speaking to me, listening to me, etc. And he came out of that church one day, and right in front of him was a bus similar to this, where it actually said, "Today you will be with me in paradise." And it just spoke to his spirit. And he think, "That's it. I am going to give my life to the Lord now. I'm going to change my ways." And apparently, he did.
如今，伦敦数百万人口仍然持续受到耶稣箴言的挑战。主办单位盼望这项活动可以使国家合一，回归属神的价值，让英国脱欧得以平稳过渡。